My dad and my mom are Christians. They are profound Christians. And part of what they've, you know, given to me is what I'm executing now. Father, I thank you for this moment. I thank you for what you've done. I thank you for my life. I thank you for the forgiveness of sin. And I thank you for what you do this moment. And I thank you for what you've done before. Father, I commit this day before you. Perfect what you have begun in my life. In Jesus' name, amen. I pray before every game. I make sure I find my peace inside of me.
Lord,
I'm not afraid of tomorrow, but what I'm afraid of is, where do I stand? What am I doing at that particular moment? I mean, like, in game situation, some emotional things usually come up, that is fear. Now I define it as a false expression appearing real. If you take fear alphabetically, F-E-A-R, that is fear, it means false expression appearing real. You know, false things always appear, this thing is not gonna be. By the end of the day, but with your faith, believing that you really work to achieve this thing, then you have a result. So no fear.